Todd Walsh back here at Gila River Arena. We're going to lighten the mood a little bit. Vince Vaughn, as you guys saw, dropped the ceremonial puck here tonight. And Vince, let's just get right to the ceremonial puck drop if I could. I've seen guys struggle and stress over a ceremonial first pitch. But that puck drop, there's no stress out there, right?
You know, I think what you're doing is complimenting me. Compliment accepted. Of course there's a ton of stress. I just happened to carry it so gracefully that you weren't able to detect that. So stop buttering me up. But yes, thank you for that.
It's the art of the interview, right? You got a soft landing and we go from there, right?
That's right.
Hey, listen, do you mind explaining your connection here to the Valley? Because I think people have seen you around town for many, many years. I know I have, and even here at hockey games. What's the connection?
Yeah, it's always been kind of a second home for me. My dad lived here as a kid for a little while, and long story, but my great-grandfather was in Arizona before it was a state and was here. So it's always been in our family for many generations, and so my dad lives here now currently. And so I come a couple times a year, always for Thanksgiving, and usually one or two other times. So I always love coming here.
And I know how much you appreciate this game. I've seen you at Staples Center, some of those cool seats between the benches. I've seen the room. I think there's even a photo of you on the internet with the one and only Paul Bissonnette. But there's something about this game as we watch the Coyotes pepper or try to get to Colorado. There's something about this game, isn't there?
I love hockey, and I like to see it do well here in Phoenix, obviously. And, you know, the owner seems very nice and is really trying and putting together a good team out here. And, you know, Phoenix fans, Arizona fans are great fans, and hockey's been here for a while. It's nice to see them making a real effort to take a run at stuff here.
Before I let you go, I know we don't have a clip or anything, but are you working on anything we can look for?
Yeah, I just finished a movie. I just did a movie called Arkansas with Liam Hemsworth, John Malkovich, Michael Kenneth Williams is in it. I got a couple movies coming out. I think a trailer just dropped for Fighting With Your Family, a movie I did that The Rock produced about the WWE wrestler. So, yeah, but just here with my kids and having some fun.
You're one of the best in the business. You bring great joy to everybody out there and everything you do and touch. Thanks for letting me hang here for a minute, Vince.
Well, it's a pleasure. Thank you for saying so, man. Good to see you.
You're a good man, Vince Vaughn. How'd you like that, guys? Buttered him up a little bit with the puck drop, which, by the way, he nailed the puck drop. I don't know if you saw it, pay close attention to it, but it was right on the dot.
He nailed it, and Todd, thanks for that. And I think Paul Bissonnette nailed the photo, Tyson.
That was good. That's a hockey player right there. No dindies.